गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, टुडे इज 26 February 2021. अर्ली मॉर्निंग वी मेड ए राइड ऑन जोन नंबर 3. वी आर मूविंग हियर एंड देयर बट वी कुड नॉट सी एनीथिंग टिल नाउ. इट इज अराउंड 8 o'clock व्हेन वी आर एट राजबाग. वी सो दिस टाइग्रेस. दिस इज एरोहेड्स डॉटर नोन एज रिधि. Same day afternoon, we enter into the park and just after 5 minutes, we are in front of a tigress and she is arrowhead. She is going towards Masjid nearby Padam Lake. She is not going towards Masjid now. She have turned. It came out from the water, so we can see the black mud on her back. Frequently she is moving. She is not having any target till now, but I think it is very hot for her. She want to go in shed. Some cars. Few cars are there, not very much at this time. She is moving up. We have to move accordingly where it have to come. It may go towards the lake or it may go towards Jhalra, we cannot say right now. Some canters have come. Everybody is wanting to take a better view, so they are moving up. We are also doing the same, but keeping distance with it. Whether it will come to our side or it will go ahead, we cannot say right now. Lights are a bit harsh, but definitely it's a very good light for the photographers. Everybody is keeping little distance with it. This time she is doing the activity like her mother and her grandmother. Machli Krishna arrowhead is very much reacting like Machli this time. I think she's seeing something in the grasses. Wagging tail is also the significant. There can be something on that side she's planning for. There is some water also, but I think she is needing some shed, some coolness. Now she is going towards the shed and settle down. Now we can see again the tigress behind the bush. I have to zoom it. Sorry for the bad quality, because it is on zone 2 at this time, little distance from my side. She is just talking on something. She got up, changing. Look at the stalking of the tigress. Again settled. Thank you, friends. Please subscribe it.